They're supposed to wait until after Arizona takes the field, so they're just standing there waiting.
But Jim Mora likes to mess up plans. With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. Scrambles, fires far side, a dangerous throw. Bruin gets the near side, delivers it, complete. Chance at the 10. This is why you don't want to kick it to him. Keeps it, fires, dart, hit the slam, and Thomas Duarte, the tight end, a one-handed catch and a touchdown.
Unstoppable, unpopable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts on the juggernaut that'll stomp you in the first
round. Slippery runner with a wild snap, chased down by some. Who can't control it? It's a scrub.
There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to.
Brown gets out the line.
Perkins breaks
free. Gets the end and walks in for a touchdown.
Hanging up like a shell, gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. You can keep throwing it at the wall, but you're gonna find it. Nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself.
Third down, let's go to Wilson.
Inside the realm of the unknown, and
Bolton makes a nice catch. Slips his tackle. Now he is in the end zone. Perkins' second touchdown tonight. And the Bruins' offense is rolling. And again, fumbled by Solomon. The Bruins have it. Deion Hollins, his second recovery. And third down, Rosen. Rosen to the end zone. Jump ball. Payton. Touchdown. As he beat King. Starks. Scores standing up. UCLA. Delivers. Intercepted. Adams has it.
And you feel like you're running out of you. I'll show you how to use talent.
Good call, coach. And Perkins just
put the mats in the muscles. Put the spark to it. The clock is doing
Starks.
Oh, screw it. Feel like you want to hit that ball. Then do it. Punch through.
Just to throw in a block. And Rosen just walks in. And the Bruins offense taking again. Just goes in standing up for another UCLA touchdown as they cross the 50-point threshold here in Tucson. I am forever. However long it takes, I go to one.